In a News 10 follow-up, an area rest stop is on track to open just in time for Labor Day weekend. Drivers will be able to use the Marshall, Illinois rest stop along Interstate 70 once again. After water was restored, Illinois Department of Transportation officials say work had to be done on the facility's plumbing. They say as long as everything goes according to plan, motorists can visit as early as this Thursday morning.